national hotspot, Norton, which was 29 yesterday. Today continues to be warm. It's the warm spot this hour at 15 degrees. Here is the latest from the CBC Radio 1990 newsroom. I'm Heather Wells. Winnipeg police continue to search for a 20-